Just turned 43, left behind mama and me. Preacher said it was the saddest thing when they found him face down. It was mama's greatest fear. In the end, it was a whiskey and beer. Whiskey and beer seemed to rule his very soul. He loved it more than he loved my mommy. He always said he'd quit through the years of mama's care. In the end, it was a whiskey. Many times he promised mama he'd take on his final drink, but we knew it was a promise he couldn't keep. Cause when it came down to which of us he'd choose, he always chose the booze. Whiskey and the beer must have been his best friends. Loved him more than he loved my mommy. He always said he'd quit through the years of mama's tears. In the end, it was a whiskey and beer. Oh, in the end, it was a whiskey and a beer. Thank you.